The Lenawee County Sheriff says it did not find a missing woman during a two-day search near her property. The FBI, state police, and local authorities were looking for 52-year-old Dee Warner. She was last seen at her Franklin Township home in April. Police say they did uncover new information in this search, but they are not elaborating on what it is.